Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to draw a cute plane. I already made a sketch for our plane. You can download all our sketches from the link in description. We talked about the importance of sketching in our previous videos. Don't forget to take a look at them. Now let's start drawing our plane with our markers. As we mentioned before, bolder lines means more visible drawing. Follow me step by step. You can use your sketch if you downloaded it. I will be here at coloring phase to tell you which colors I am using. But you can use your favorite colors. Your imagination is the limit when it comes to coloring. Now let's draw. I know you can do it. See you at the coloring phase. I will miss the wheel of the plane during the drawing, by the way. But don't worry, I am finding it again. Keep following to see how I miss it. That was so funny. Whoops! I forget one wheel while drawing. Can you guess when am I going to notice it? Well done! Great job! Now it is time for color our drawing. I am going to use pink color for our plane. As I mentioned before, you don't have to use exact same colors. Just use your imagination. Your favorite colors will be the best. Look, I noticed the missing wheel before it's too late. Blue color for front glass panel of our plane. Orange color. Blue color. Brown color. Green color. Yellow color. You did it! Bravo!